One of the main reasons why an eagle has better eyesight is because of its retinas. The light dedication cones of an eagle have more cones at the back of the eyeball. For instance, a human eye has 2 lakh cones per square millimeter, compared to an eagle's eye with 1 million cones per square millimeter. When the eagle's nest is damaged or destroyed, the eagles get a sense of urgency. Instead of following its routine when sleeping, they may work overtime until their nest is fixed. Eagles primarily prey on fish, but they can also eat other variations of animal and birds. This includes small mammals such as rodents, bears, and even reptiles such as snakes. By the time they are 12 weeks old, eagles are fully grown. This is also the period where they take their first flight. According to some reports, some drug pushers use drones as a high-tech delivery system, while others use them for burglary. As a result, police task force in Britain have started training eagles to take down those drones. Eagles are thought to see those drones as other birds overrunning their airspace. Eagles can use little energy when they are flying high, although they can soar altitudes of 10,000 to 15,000 feet. They fly to long glades to conserve energy. Eagles usually live in the wild for 20 to 30 years. In contrast to most birds, its lifespan is considerably longer.